Well, it is just beautiful out here, and it's warm because this is the warmest day probably in a couple of days.